in the pens on Toyota. And what a fantastic machine. 900 brake horsepower, four-wheel drive with a car weaving on over the place. And he breaks from Elkham, but he's taking it from the Ron Huber's time is only 54.76 in the F3. And up towards the top of the hill, he's not far from it now. He's on the field, Julius in the secret time, and he's got to be not far away from it. He turns to the last corner, comes up towards the finish, and finishes across the line in an amazing time. The fastest he's done all weekend, he got it all right. And the time, 45.08 seconds.
Yeah.